His race today was simply perfect. He and his team deserve to bask in every moment of this glory. It's the fruit of a lot of hard... Hello, you're joining us live from the Phillip Island circuit for the Australian round of the... Our director will be taking us to Parc Fermé shortly to watch the celebrations on the podium. But first, let's quickly check out the final positions. Now that the tension of the race is gone, he can really enjoy the celebrations. If he keeps this up, the other riders will really find it hard to stay ahead of him.